I'm here. Let's do some Resident Evil. I'm gonna be mute for a minute. I drank my tea way too fast, and I'm dying a little bit. So, I'm gonna be mute for like 5 minutes.
Ugh.
I think I'm feeling not dead right now, so. And it's like, I just had too much liquid in me, man. Way too much liquid in me. I'll save before fish. I think that's a fine spot to save. I do need to look up the route for, say, the puppy. Come on. The route for 30 spinals. I can read 30 spinals, but I'm good for like that playthrough. Or maybe it's like easier than I think it is. I just don't remember the missions.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
First one was worth like 8. Now, like, some of them might include, like, the Pay-to-Win DLC, the Pre-order the Deluxe Edition DLC. So I believe you can get, like, an extra Spinals around the map. I believe you can get the Infinite Ammo Sweeper well before the treasure, the castle. You should have it before the Lago, or is that the name of the dude with the trench coat? I think. Get off me, dude. I guess it's caught. I didn't come in here the first time. Right. Got it. I'll repair him with the Royal Merchant. I'm fine.
Body armor's not looking great.
There's a snake there. I'm probably gonna remember where the snakes are. I know where two of the three snakes are.
I've been waiting for you. Welcome. I've got something new.
I don't know if that's where we're at. There's a snake inside there. Snake's worth 4. Snake in like the sink and wall. And there must be a snake somewhere in the I guess you one in the water. Or in the fishing area. That's 4 spinals. The twins are, I think, are worth 3. Dude, depth. MF. I'm not really sure how much that worked though. I don't know when he skips, so I don't think we'll finish this in the 3 hours or so. But like, I'll do as far as I can tonight. Are you the... What, is there a mission back here? I thought there wasn't one on the wall. That's the other snake. Are we away yet? Free by saw. As long as we have it by the cabin, we're good. Give me the ammo. Your gems? Medallions, yeah. 4. I'm not too worried about the spinals right now. I don't need them. But this will be the last time we play this sink in this save, probably. So. Or Splunk. You're right there. Oh, you get grabbed by the fish. I'm not sure if you gotta be in the dock or not. That'd be kind of a nightmare. I really practice running through here, to be honest. I have a safety net right now.
God damn it.
I thought you were higher. I need to go save though.
This is what I'm talking about.
Because the first time we nailed the fish, then second playthrough I got bent by it over and over. There's three of you sitting over here for no reason. If this bomb, they don't play here. After you drop down. Maybe when you climb up the first time? I don't know. Let's go back. The merchant. Who will request the G?
Yeah, I can tell by the look on your face.
I'm probably just gonna do my assisted run, but if we could get it, it probably has the least amount of HP, the fish, but don't ever miss a javelin. Be nice to get. Or a spear, sorry. I'll try though. Never mind. But if you hold it too long, you throw the javelin. Right? There's times where he's down underwater for too long. I'm always holding an LB. I'm not gonna do it with that, it's kind of just awkward. Follow your souls, follow your souls! Follow me whole, huh? The whole left is definitely the way to go too, I think. Okay, that's fine. You had a tree. You had a tree that don't do much damage. The bite's the one that gets you. Let me look up how many javelins it takes for difficulty. Okay. There you go. There wasn't that many javelins, to be honest. And also, the first time holding the left work before him. Nope. And I'll save two eggs for of Salazar. Maybe I should bring a grenade. You gotta like stop it in his throat or something like that.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred.
That might just be my assistant. Oh, I got a pistol on me. Oh, I don't know. Maybe I'll make a save on my assistant run right before then. And same thing for the wrecking ball achievement. Yeah, those two, I was like, that's kind of freaking nerdy, but okay. I'll make a mental save, or a mental note to save during those, to save during the, for those boss fights, for those parts.
What is this place? Some kind of shrine.
Oh, you're still an egg. Would that be fine for that playthrough? I guess. There'll be a second egg. I don't need it for the money. At that point, we only need to get the 30 gems or spinal, then we're good. Once we get 30, we're fine. So getting them as fast as possible is what I'm looking to do.
Body armor.
Did we spawn there? Come back up. I wanted to go left, but I forgot it's on a radial menu. A radial dialogue analog. Later, boys. Got me your monies. The fish would be one you get. The large fishy. I forget how much a large fish is worth, but... Blame me. I mean, the fourth playthrough should be harder than the fifth playthrough, right? You have the cat ears, you kind of just go wild. You only aiming for an A rank, so just, you know. As long as you need. Well, I would like to do my S plus rank. If it was only an A, it's only an A at that point. But if it's an ammo, it's infinite ammo, dude. I'm gonna use the typewriter. Where am I going? We're out of here. Egg. No, we don't have to stop this playthrough. On this planet for the future. Maybe tomorrow, if I get around to it, I'll look at the 30 spinal run path. I really just pull up the wiki and just see which award is what. What you can skip. I feel like by this point though, you're at like maybe 22. If the dog's worth 8, that might be the 30, but I'm not sure how much a dog is worth. Where am I going? I did the same thing last time. Take it, right? Sorry. Take it.
Same mark from the church.
Take it. Insignia. Wait, if Thursday, I'm definitely doing a long stream. Guaranteed. I've been itching for all in a couple days. I think we'll save Everburst for Sunday. We'll try to, I think we'll just do some Isaac and then we'll just do some, Death Stranding hasn't been too long. Nice puppy. You're great. It was almost a pancake.
Okay. Let's get to that church.
Three. You're in three? Three. I thought you were the first one was 8. 3, 3, 10. Is that 10, 12? 16, 19, okay. I see you. A dog. Blair. Forgot.
Ashley Graham. I'm here to help.
Ashley Graham. I'm here to help. Where's the thing at again? Was it over here? No? Yes? Yes. Not seeing it. Green's the easy one. That's just right there. Green or red are the ones you do first. Green just gives it to you. It's the pointy tip.
Ashley, you in there? Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
We got money on Ashley in this fight.
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters. That went well. Hey, it's dangerous outside.
Over there?
You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Okay.
Pass you.
Right, let's go. No. Next save is before the Lago. I think his name is the Lago, but I keep forgetting. He's so loud. Leon, your poor arms.
Dude, way out. Thanks.
Run again. Big bird to the chapter sky.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Throw nerd.
I see you took it. Good stuff.
Are you the puppy one? You're worth 8, so that'd be what, 27? I missed one too. I forget where that one is. 3, 6, 10, 12, 16, 19, 27. I forget what you are. Established pop is kind of difficult, but that'll be the last time you ever waste ammo.
We need to keep moving.
So.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
That, and if that one's worth 3, then I'll give us the for the cabin, so. This is my big worry.
Stop
actually. He's coming. We don't need to save here, but I would save here in the future. We're doing strong. Oh, I gotta not put up a board for the... I remember that being the thing. In the achievements. What the heck? I'm not gonna save for Delago right now either, because we have the rocket launcher. But you know, we're professional. Be one of my saves.
Let's go. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
I have something on. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale. That come back anytime.
We've got company. Keep moving. Quiet. Got it.
Guess we're doing this.
Die? Dead, okay. My dad kills him. I'm not going inside anyway.
Quiet.
flare.
Great.
Full Bella sisters.
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours.
I am flattered. What am a one lady type?
Junker, gonna happen. Now we can come with the RPG here. Maybe you get turns away. It turns away.
Hurry!
Not gonna happen. Gotcha.
Calm.
I didn't think it would. This way. An hour for the call doesn't seem that bad.
Listen.
An hour for the
if we see him again, you run.
To get the castle.
I'll do my job.
Be careful.
Just in case, remember.
Give my regards to your.
Leon, hurry!
This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
We could even be done the thinking castle one, like, not that long. When's the last marker, by the way? Another, like, 20 minutes? Okay.
Hola. Just said. All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Yes, we better get going.
You're kind of smoothing, too. Like, you seeing this? We even need to use that. I'm not really sure if I do or not.
Be
guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Okay, she's too heavy.
Ashley!
She's having some issues over there.
It's open. Go.
Okay.
What kind of But what is that reward? I can't think of it. That's the first game. I just want to see all the blue requests. Catch me a big fish is worth how much? 4, okay. So does it go through and do all of those? And you don't need to get the actual page for that one, so that's fine. Maybe I don't think I get the page for most of them, but... Now, Ashley, they're coming.
Come on.
Okay.
Mirthway, Ashley.
Open it from the other side.
I'm gonna kill one with just my knife. Maybe we'll do this here too. Did I get the plank achievement?
It's open.
So that's the wrong button. I already had it.
I owe you one.
If we can use only knives in this one.
I owe you one.
Does that knife is stronger anyway, right? New examine. I think it's stronger? I'm not really sure.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
We got time, so I mean, we're making great time. No rush. We keep monsters down here or something? Animals, duh.
Do they keep animals down here or
What are you doing, sir? I want to get my achievement, please. This is what my 1800 goes for, because it was very annoying to get with knives, okay. I'm sorry to be more patient, but it just takes 12 years. I get you now? No? Are you setting yourself off? You're bumping into the chains, dude. You can't just sit on top of a chain, I'm trying to get to you. Anymore. I'll carry you. No? Maybe, I don't know. You put the RPG away, man. Stop pulling up the RPG. Finally. Okay. There was a green herb in here, am I wrong? You can just buy first aid sprays. You don't have to. You don't really take much more damage in this campaign. Snake. We have more than just the bird snake, but that's fine. You're right.
Huh. Guess you were right. Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around. Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leave this one to me. Leon, are you kidding me? Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Be careful.
It's okay.
Leon, they're here.
Ah, the entertainment.
Jimmy. I didn't mean literally.
Oh.
It's not you, it's over here. Madablo. She's heavy. Suplex. Time for everything.
You hurt?
I'm good. Thanks. Thanks. Awesome.
We're not out of the woods yet. Come on.
No problem.
You're gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you! Don't stop!
We're okay. Get mine done. She's alive.
Hang on.
The armor is for you. My best suit.
I did it!
here.
What a jump. Gonna move on.
Come on.
Hang on.
Looks like the right place.
Maybe bird or rooster, one eagle out.
If I do,
welcome.
Got something new for you.
Crossing your don't get yourself killed now.
Sorry to interrupt.
With weaves. Can you do enough damage to the El Gigante? You can leave by themselves? Small.
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
There's now one in here. Could you imagine though? I'm missing some. Yes. Where are you? There we go. So I don't really get you, to be honest.
Should do it. All right. Need to find Ashley.
Did I get it? No. Something else broke. Okay, never mind. Slash marker. We'll call this guy and I'll be right back. We'll do another hour and then we'll do a match tonight or whatever. Damn.
Christ.
We'll do a quick save too. Why not? Alright, I'll be right back.